Hi, George. Well, tonight there will be a big fundraiser for the center, and the nonprofit group really needs the money. Like many businesses, they were hit hard by recent flooding in the spring, and now that it's July, they're finally back open.
Just last month, the Burlington waterfront was still an aquarium, water everywhere. Now it's back down, but you can see what it left behind.
At the peak, the water came. It was completely flooded in this parking lot, and it came into the office about 8 inches.
Kate Neubauer is the director of the Sailing Center in Burlington. The water almost drowned their business. $25,000 in damage, $50,000 in lost revenue.
We lost 10 weeks of programming. Our new opening date is tomorrow.
They usually open in early May, but it's been a tough spring. No sailing classes, no rentals, zero business.
It was such a shame. I mean, this organization is all about getting people out and having people on the water and playing outside, and this wasn't happening.
Nick Neveriski is the program director. He teaches sailing lessons. He runs summer camps. But with the heavy damage costs, the Sailing Center is struggling to stay afloat. So they have to raise money, $75,000. On Sunday night, a big fundraiser on the waterfront, getting the community to donate and get excited about Lake Champlain again.
You know, I'm really excited about tonight's event. I think it's been a tough spring for a lot of people, a lot of folks in the waterfront, a lot of folks in town. But here we've got a beautiful night. We're going to have some fireworks down by the waterfront. The lake's back in action.
The same lake that almost ruined their business is also what will keep them afloat.
And the fundraiser tonight is sold out, but if you do want to help the Sailing Center out, they are taking donations on their website. We're live in the Vermont newsroom. Randy Gyllenhaal, News Channel 5.
Thanks, Randy. Well, at the height of our spring floods,